It's the Pat Stevens Show with your host, Pat Stevens.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Pat Stevens Show. I'm Pat Stevens. And I am pleased as punch because we have such an exciting show tonight. The two final runner-ups for the First Lady of America, Barbara Bush and Kitty Dukakis. You know, we've seen so many wonderful contestants throughout the primaries. We've seen Elizabeth Dole, my personal favorite, Tipper Gore, Jackie Jackson, many others, but now it's boiled down to these two. In the event that something should happen to the First Lady during her reign, the First Lady runner-up would step in and fulfill her official duties and take over her hectic schedule. So there's really no losers here. The tension has been mounting, so let's bring them out now. Kitty Dukakis and Barbara Bush. Congratulations, ladies. Let's take one final look at them. Step with me, please, and pivot and turn. Stepping again, pivot, step forward. We're back. Oh, sit down. Whoa, you must be very nervous. Shake it out. Just shake it out. Come on. Blow it out.
Well, I'm not nervous. You know, you have to remember, I've had a lot of experience at this. My husband has been vice president for 8 years. I've been through 2 Senate campaigns.
I've been through 2 pair of hose today. And I'll tell you, that burns my cork. And you can't exchange them. Now tell me, who's going to do something about that? Kitty Dukakis, Opa. Welcome to our Greek neighbors. Now, Kitty, your name is a pet name? Is it short for something?
No, actually, I was named after a dear friend of my mother, Kitty Carlisle.
Oh, what's my line? Are you a divorcee? Are you a drug addict?
Pat, no. Kitty Carlisle was on to tell the truth, not what's my line.
I think you're thinking of Arlene Francis.
I think you're being a wet blanket.
Pat, you know, I don't mind addressing the issue of my former drug dependency. I was addicted to amphetamines for 26 years. It was tough on me, on my family, on my marriage, and on my husband.
Oh, here we go, jumping on the drug addiction bandwagon again. Kitty, you were popping diet pills. That hardly qualifies for drug addiction.
At least she was concerned about her weight.
Now, Pat, I'll tell you what I told our media advisor when George got the nomination. I'm not going to lose weight. I'm 64 years old. I have white hair. I have trouble bending over. If I sit down too long, my feet swell up.
Pat, you know, I sympathize with Barbara's aches and pains, but she can afford good medical insurance. Most elderly people in this country can't. And the Republicans certainly have not been sensitive to that issue. It's an issue Michael is very passionate about.
Well, you know, forgive me, but when I think passion, I think Omar Sharif, shoes, furs, and herbal body wrap, but I just don't think Mike Dukakis.
Well, good, because he's my husband. I'm very attached to him.
She has a sense of humor.
But seriously, Pat, it's no secret that I am physically attracted to Michael.
Well, you know, I just don't get it. With that big head and that little body, he looks like a taffy apple.
I'll leave that sort of name-calling to the Republicans.
Okay. He's an iceman.
Well, George Bush is a whip.
Well, Mr. Little Zorba the Greek can't keep his grubby little hands off you in public.
Oh, well, go soak your feet, Barbara.
Ladies,
they're swelling.
Please. You're tarnishing the pageant. We've got Bess Meyerson in court. We don't need this kind of behavior. Oh, and now we're out of time.
You've been watching the Pat Stevens Show with your host, Pat Stevens.